first few days of camp have been really good. This is only our second day in pads, you know, fourth day total. So it's more real now. We have pads on, feels more like football. Coming off a normal off season helps a lot. You know, we had the spring ball, we had summer workouts, winter workouts, all that. Kind of allowing guys to get caught up in the playbook and get their body back, which has been really beneficial. There's a lot of guys flying around out here making plays, looking real good. I have all the confidence in anybody who steps in there, you know, no matter who it is. They work hard every day. As a group, we like to bring our hard hats every day, get to work, really hone in on the little details. You know, try to grow closer as a unit, play together, five as one. But I have all the confidence in the world, and whoever steps into those new roles, they're going to be able to get the job done. They're going to play hard. Mason brings that nastiness, that grit. You know, he's a really physical player. You know, and I got flipped over to the left side this year, so playing right next to him is a lot of fun. But yeah, he's just a nasty player, hits hard, and you know, he'll let you know about it, which is a lot of fun to hear. So I'm looking forward to playing next to him all year. It should be a good time. Offensive line is a five-person position. So, you know, so I just want the O-line to really mesh together. You know, I feel like we kind of set that standard, the best offensive line in the country in FCS. So, you know, that's the standard now, and I want everybody else to buy into that and know that we can't go anywhere below that. You got to rise your game to be at that standard and just work hard every day. Team goals, obviously, is a national championship. You know, that's no secret. We've been talking about that every year now for a while. You know, we've been right there, knocked on the door. And the conference championship and everything, obviously. But the biggest team goal, obviously, is that big one at the end of the year. You know, we want to play all the way into January, and everybody on the team knows that, and they're working hard every day to make sure that happens.